So let's give you the latest timeline with winter storm warnings taking effect later on this afternoon. After a little bit of early sunshine, the clouds will continue to increase and thicken as we go later into the morning and early afternoon, with arrival time anywhere as early as noontime, 1 o'clock in some southwestern areas, all the way running up to about 5 o'clock this afternoon south of the White Mountains. It is at about this time, with temperatures in the low and mid 20s, that the roadways will likely start to become slick, and that will be likely in time for the evening commute. The darker shades of purple as we go into the evening, indicating the snowfall rates at an inch per hour. That will be going through a good portion of the evening. You will notice the pink shade there starting to creep into southern areas of the state. Anywhere from late evening through the overnight hours, that will slowly creep northward and effectively end any sort of accumulation for the southern third of the state. While farther north, that snow hangs on for several additional hours, and that will mean more snowfall. It does all wrap up for southern areas of the state between about 6 and 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, while the light snow will be off and on through the day from the White Mountains through the Great North Woods during the daylight hours on Wednesday. Partial sunshine expected for Thursday. So lesser snowfall amounts as you change over to sleet quicker in southern areas of the state within a few hours of midnight, where it takes that little bit longer, and up in elevation, 6 to 12 inches of snow expected.